Captain, the automatic deflector scheme just popped on. Body approaching.
Configuration, Mr. Simmons.
Laser banks lock on. Return fire. Maintain firing rate. 100% dispersal pattern.
We hit him, Captain. He's hurt.
Damage control. Report to the first officer. Captain, the other ship doesn't register.
Only drifting debris. We got him.
All hands. Maintain general alert. Hold battle stations. Damage report, Mr. Spock.
Minor, Captain. We were most fortunate. Lost damage in decks 10 and 11. Minor buckling in the antimatter pods. Casualties are light.
Maintain surveillance, Mr. Sulu.
No contact, Captain. He blew up all right.
Well, we've been anticipating an attack. I'd say what we've just experienced very nearly qualifies.
Yes, it would seem to be an unfriendly act.
Automatic all points relay from Starfleet Command, Captain. Code 1.
Well, there it is. War. We didn't want it, but we've got it.
Curious how often you humans manage to obtain that which you do not want.
War or not, we've still got a job to do. Denying Organia to the Klingons.
The outbreak of hostilities, that might not be easy.
Laying a course for Organia, Mr. Sulu.
Aye, aye, sir.
Negotiating with the Organians will be time-consuming, Captain. And time is the one thing we will have the least of.
Well, we won't get it by talking about it, Mr. Spock. The trigger's been pulled. We've got to get there before the hammer falls.
Ahead, warp back to 7.